Drama occurred at Kirinyaga County where a woman tried to attack Governor Anne Waiguru. You know, she was saying that hataki pesa yao, she has worked for her own money. She was saying that maybe Anne Waiguru does not have hana kura hapa, and you can see the way the bodyguards are handling her. Hey, Aki, they should just handle her with care. The way they are... If there were no people, actually, these bodyguards wanna come and get mchapa, guy. Anyway, I think the lady is just frustrated either with Anne Waiguru, with the government of Kirinyaga County, with the national government. It looks like either the government of the county government has really frustrated her and she's just annoyed with Anne Waiguru ata kutoa mahasira na yeye. And maybe that was... not to show frustration with what maybe the county government is doing, or maybe it is not, haiendeleshi vitu vizuri. But what do you think, guys? Do you think she should have tried to either address her problem or frustration in another way? Or maybe that was her way of addressing the situation. Maybe the governor should have just tried to talk to her and see what is the problem. But you can see Anne Waiguru did not even look at her. But anyway, acha tuone hii video.
Sawa.
Kabisa.
Yeah.